Hello and welcome to something a little bit different. This is Life Without Shakers, and I'm in the Lake District, but not for a Waymite adventure, because of cloud, as usual. So what I'm doing instead is a little bit of a pub walk, starting in Staveley and doing a circular walk round through Ings, visiting the watermill and the Queen's Head and possibly the Hawkshead beer hall. So that should be a little bit of a treat for me. Not sure how many miles it's going to be. I'm following a vague path that I've mapped out on the map. But at least it's not up in the mountains where I might get lost in the fog. So we'll see what happens. Right, now descending towards the watermill at Ings, just over 3.5 miles so far. Nice distance anyway, if the second half of the walk is a similar length. Nice and scenic, pity about the rain. If I'm going to get soggy walking through Lakeland, I'd rather be on a lowland walk than up in the high fells. Let's just hope the pub, or if not a cafe, is open. And here we are back in Staveley. Just ticked past 8 miles and approaching the Eagle and Child. I think I called it the Queen's Head earlier. Not sure why I did that. Queen's Head and Tyrrell. It would have been nice to stop for a pint here for the last quarter of a mile back to where the car's parked. But unfortunately it's closed, it being a Tuesday afternoon. So never mind, going somewhere else. Most likely the Hogshead Beer Hall. Right, back at the Hogshead Beer Hall, and just like the Eagle and Child, it's Tuesday, so this is closed as well. So I'm not having much luck with these pubs, but still, at least it's a nice walk. About just over 8 miles in total. Some nice scenery, made a bit of a change from the norm. So despite the disappointing absence of planned pubs, I hope you enjoyed watching it anyway. And hope you can join me again next time. Bye.